Cameron Moreira, a 17-year-old student, Belizean, who is now will commence his education at the Fort Farm level at Mad Williams, was standing in front of his premises on Milpen Road when he was ambushed by a gunman who fired 2 gunshots. Unfortunately, he was hit on his left leg, causing a minor injury. He was taken to the Carl Hushner Memorial Hospital, where he was treated and discharged shortly after. Cameron Moreira is no associate of any criminal activity. He's a student. Motive is unknown. Definitely, I can see that it was a mistaken person who was shot at, and unfortunately, Cameron was the victim.